six men then led the way, as two young women turned our way.
With fluttering fans, I was filled with joy. They danced for us, both shy and coy.